Hi, I'm Ananya and I'm going to tell you how to construct a 60 degree angle with the help of a round. For this we'll first make a line segment and name it, let's say BC. Now what we are going to do is, with the help of a rounder of any radius, we'll put it on B and then we'll make an arc. Now with the same radius, this arc should intersect this line segment BC. Now we won't change the radius of the this rounder, and then we'll make another arc with that intersects the previous arc. Now we'll join point B with the point of intersection of both these arcs. And we'll name this point A. Now we can say that angle ABC is equal to 60 degrees. Thank you.